Dad, Miss Wexler.
Hi, Jason. Hi.
Would you like to join us?
You know what? I was just going to leave anyway.
Oh, please don't leave because of me.
Brenda, what makes you think I'd do anything because of you?
Look, Miss Wexler, I know you think I set your daughter up on those cheating charges, but you're wrong. I was actually one of the people who helped to clear her name.
I think you were just trying to clean up your own mess.
Oh, well, what a surprise. You're just as cold and judgmental as your daughter.
I think a little respect is in order,
all right,
Brenda.
Look, we'll just go somewhere else, okay?
Yeah. Here you go.
Thanks. Mm-hmm. So, we got all the afternoon off, so what would you like to do?
Well, I don't know. You have any ideas?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Oh, of course. Why doesn't that surprise me?
See, they have the new joint that opened at 50's restaurant down the street.
Would you like to go there? Yeah, yeah. Okay.
All right.
Hey, you know, the social service is right down the street from there. Maybe we could stop in and see if we can find anything out about your brother and sister?
No, I don't think so.
Come on, I know you want to.
No, I just don't think I'm ready.
Jagger, I know how badly you want to find them. Why are you hesitating?
Because, Karen, I know what's going to happen. I'm going to walk in there and those government types are going to look at me, shut me out, like all the rest of those other times.
What? You don't know that.
Yes, I do.
Okay, so what? Are you giving up?
I'm not giving up. I just feel that maybe I should do it on my own. You know?
Well, okay. But hey, you know, I think maybe you should think about this. I mean, I'm with you now. Maybe we could get some things going, you know? I mean, I think we make a pretty good team, don't you? Huh?
You're pretty irresistible, actually.
Exactly.
Well, I gotta admit that I would love to see those faces again.
Mm.
Don't look back.
Why? Well, great. My day's made. How about yours?
Well, I was hoping I was not going to see Jason either, but it's not.
And I was hoping Brenda would fall into a pothole.
So I'll take the table.
No,
okay?
No, I got it.
I don't want you to get upset.
No, I got it. Okay. What's this? Hi, Jason.
Karen?
Hi, Brenda. How are you? Oh, I'm fine.
Shut up. You know, I don't know if you've heard or not yet, but despite your efforts, I've officially been cleared of cheating.
Yeah, I've heard, and I'm glad for you, Karen.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
No, I wasn't being vindictive. I was only going by the evidence and the facts said that you were guilty.
Well, I guess your judgment isn't what it used to be. I mean, that's obvious. Look who you've sunk to hang out with. Thanks. I know she did it, Jagger. I know she did.
Hey, listen, I'm not saying she didn't. Okay, but the worst is done.
You know, it never ceases to amaze me.
What?
I mean, no matter what she does, Jagger, you always manage to forgive her.
Hey, listen, don't get me wrong here. I'm not saying it's okay for her to run around using as a target practice. But look, Brenda's her own worst enemy. You know that.
All right, come on. Are you sure you have to get going?
Yeah, I do, really.
Okay. Well, what are you doing tonight? Are you doing anything?
I am now.
You guys might want to get that table. We're done.
Well, if two people deserve each other, we're looking at them.